Suddenly, Águeda heard a grunt. Grrr. She turned around and saw a big, scary tapir. She was very scared and didn't know what to do.